just find oil cut and fill the hole.
Thank you.